Now let's say you want to be home and be able to move freely through the home while the system is armed, or arm the system for the night. Then you will want to arm the system in the stay mode. The stay mode allows you to be in the home, but arm and protect the perimeter of your home, such as doors and windows, but does not activate your motion sensors.